User documentation is easy, right? You just write some stuff about how to use your product and you're good to go. Not so fast. Good end user documentation is more than just how-to material. In this video, I'm going to show you how to build the best user documentation step by step. Make sure to subscribe to our channel to keep getting helpful video content and click on the bell to be notified as soon as it's available. Sometimes we're so in love with our product's cool features that all we want to talk about is what our product can do rather than why our customers need it. Great user documentation shows users how to perform tasks with your products. Don't just list out your product's features. Next, use plain language. It sounds like a no-brainer, but writing in plain language about a product or service you know super well is more complicated than you think. Assume your customer knows absolutely nothing about your product and avoid using jargon, acronyms, or other insider info that your customer won't understand. Finally, show, don't tell. People absorb information faster and perform jobs better when instructions contain visual or video content. Include screenshots, screen recordings, or video tutorials in your documentation to help break up the long blocks of text that make user guides or manuals feel intimidating. If you're looking for a powerful and easy way to create screenshots, you need Snagit. And good news! There's a free trial in the description below. With Snagit's templates, you can quickly create step-by-step user guides with a simple and professional look. No graphic design experience required. Whew! You can even walk your customers through a process by recording your screen and webcam with picture-in-picture video. And there you have it. Following these best practices will take your user documentation to the next level. Tell us in the comments how you're using Snagit to add visuals to your documentation. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe to our channel for more great content. Thanks for watching.